cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meat packing facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit, and Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city health inspectors. He is currently awaiting trial. The scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. Bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioned to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the reservoir and beyond the
open.
Oh,
This should open that door. For a minute. Never mind. Whoever you are, let's stick together. I'm okay. For now. Something's not right. You look like you've been through hell. Maybe we can help each other. This